Everything will be fine.
Where are we?
At a motel.
What? Are we supposed to be home already?
I'm lost.
What do you mean, you're lost? What? How long was I? Why didn't you wake me?
I'm going to get a room. Can I get a room?
I'm already tired of waiting for you.
I see you have, like, no customers.
Yes, they do not often stop here. But sometimes, one visitor is quite enough.
Can I just get a room for two? For one night?
Just one night?
Yeah, just one.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Do people typically stay longer in these motels?
Well, that depends on the situation. Here it is. Make yourself at home.
Of course, this shithole wouldn't have any service.
Definitely not going to be an enjoyable shower.
Still can't believe you lost all that money. You really only think about yourself.
Don't start this again. It was my money.
While we're living together, it's ours.
It wasn't even that much.
So you'll just lose more? There's someone at the door.
What?
The door.
There's no one there.
There was someone staring at us. Don't just lay back down. It's your fault we're here. Do something. Your dad was right. You're a fucking loser.
Don't say that.
Truth hurts, doesn't it?
Don't.
That's just the way it is. You're a failure. You do everything else backwards. I should have stayed with Rick. At least he's a real man. Oh, come on. Deal with this. Hit me. Hitting a girl is the only thing you're capable of.
That everyone knows you're a failure.
I'm not a failure.
Oh yeah? Prove it. Show your dad that you're a real man. But that's right, you can't even pacify your own woman, you pussy. Fuck you!
I'll figure this out on my own.
Trouble sleeping?
Have you seen my girlfriend? She's blonde, like this tall.
No, Jack. I only saw you.
It's just, when I woke up, she was gone.
Maybe she left on her own. Caught a ride.
She wouldn't just up and leave, not without letting me know.
Go back to your room. The morning is wiser than the evening.
Never turned.
Jack.
Where is everybody?
You're here alone?
Why can't I leave? And where's Laura?
You don't know where she is.
No, I don't. I need to find her and leave now.
And go where? To what?
Home. To my life. Our life.
You people are strange. All you really care about is money, power, and profit. You, as a virus, infect new territories, destroying everything in your path, drowning in your dirty desires and sins. Here you are, looking for your girlfriend. But what have you done for her? You always have your friends in the first place. Your affairs. Whom to cheat? You say you love her. But sleep with a waitress from a casino. Is this your love?
Who the fuck are you?
We've met before, haven't we?
What are you talking about?
Do you need answers? Take a look into your room now.
Well, we are living together. It's ours.
It wasn't even that much.
So you'll just lose more. There is someone at the door.
What was that? That's impossible.
Don't you remember anything, Jack? Is this not familiar to you?
I don't understand. Where's Laura?
Try to remember.
Hitting a girl is the only thing you're capable of.
Shut up, bitch!
Thank you. couldn't do this. Not to Laura.
But you did it. And now this room will never let you go. You're stuck in limbo. You're lost, Jack.
Laura, forgive me. I never wanted this. Are you in there? It's me, Jack.